A stolen truck in Valdosta ends up being found in Volusia County. Now, Valdosta police say that the truck was stolen when its owner left the Ford F-150 running while he stopped at the flash floods on North Ashley Street yesterday around 5 a.m. Volusia County deputies called VPD later to report that they stopped the truck and arrested the person driving it. Jamarca Mason was arrested and charged with felony theft of a motor vehicle.